What is up, YouTubers? Donnie here. Sitting in the shed. Power washed the deck. It's not drying up the steam. So, had the fan on, living large out here. Cut the fan on. Now I'm still living large, I'm just sweating. Oh, hang on a minute. Make sure I get my copyright. 38 seconds, bitches. 38 seconds. Guns N' Roses. Copyright that. I'll turn it down just a little bit. It's for you, Welsh Piper. He made a comment. He went through my first video. He said, man, he said, that bike could be a club. This is the second new bike I ever bought. In it, Bob's Chocolate. Still trying it, man. It's like, bowl number 3. It's not bad. I can't give it a clean bill yet, but it's not bad. Tamper. Anyway, hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing good. I was off all last week. Peyton had my neighbor's tree trimmed because it was hanging over my garage and branches were falling in my yard. My neighbors are just like trash people. I mean, I don't know how else to say it. I mean, I could go over there and clean for them, but they're my age and or younger. If they needed help, I'd help. But they're just trash people. Over the Welsh Piper. I bought this pipe. I don't know if that's upside down. It might be. I just burnt my thumb. No, it's upside down. Damn it. Bought it in 2012. So I had my dad's old pipes. Some estate pipes. I've had it since 2012 and I've smoked it. I've smoked it a lot. And I guess if the right person came along at the right time, he could get clubbed. I have been known to club a few folks. Speaking of that, I watched a video today. I don't know the guy's name. He's a pipe maker. He's always got his little dog sitting in a chair beside him. He's not American. I don't know where he's from. But it had to win. He said somebody called his pipe a redneck pipe. And then he made a pipe and he had a shotgun shell and he made a camo stem. He's like, I wear camo. He said, to me, call me a redneck is a compliment. No help. I've even got camo re-flip flops on. So I agree with him. But then he said that he won't let it go. He thought it was funny. He said, but my buddy's gonna knock him out when he sees him. I laughed my ass off. Because I can picture my buddies saying the same thing. Me, I'll blow it off, man. I'm too old now. My friends, they never grew out of it, man. They just do not care. But your video, it made me smile. You want to see a tree that I trimmed? Let's see if I can get this strap on to go. Woo! Look at that, man. Selfie stick mode. It's tore my shed, man. Huh! See, I got camo too, man. Hey! Say hello.
pot. Some dirt. Wonder where that dirt's from.
There's some more.
That's a tree. It was all hanging over my yard, mildewed my damn building. But Bob's chocolate flake is not bad. That's not my dog. My dog's right here. Hey, boo boo. Hey, boo boo. There it is. Where the top of it? There it is. 25-foot industrial. I don't know if industrial is the right word. Commercial. It's like what you'd see in front of a bank. Or McDonald's or... It's not what you normally see in a yard. But then again, I'm not normal either. I was going to put it in the middle of the yard. The man said, nobody's going to see it but you. I said, well, just put a 50-footer up. He said, nah, it looks stupid. So that's it. 25-foot. One piece. It's got a solar light up top. But this is the end of one of my streets. Well, end of one of my streets. That's the end of that damn road. And then that's a main road way down there. But with the flag being here, no matter. My boss told me he went down that main road right there on his motorcycle. He said, man, I can see your flag from the main road. That's what I wanted. Dog thinks I'm leaving him. It says what I mean by trash people. Now, see, if they were younger, I'd cut this down for them. That's a tree that fell couple years back. This fell, broke their fence. That's a tree I cut. Basically, I honked everything that was on my side. Why? Because I can, and I did. Up top, it's a solar light. I might have one put in the ground to shine up. A solar light works pretty good. I'm tapped out on money now, so I can't afford an in-ground light. They're like $600. But got my flagpole. I'm a man of my word. I told you I could do it, and I did it. What's up, Francis? That's a little dog next door. Anyway, got my flagpole. I know it took long enough. I wish the wind would blow. She does look pretty. If I wouldn't block the view. That's 25-foot, one piece. Main Virginia, my hometown. Well, it's not made my hometown, my home state. Main Virginia, my home state. Made in Abingdon, Virginia, down the mountains by some fellow hillbillies. Anyway, we're at 9 minutes and 30 some seconds. I'm gonna cut grass, make my yard look good after I finish this bowl of Bob's chocolate flake. Y'all be good. Dining out.